to politics.
Smart move!
Well, it's time. It's showtime, ladies and gentlemen. And here comes the showstopper! They're standing on their feet! Look at this crowd! Become the next heavyweight champion of the world, and we remember back to the Royal Rumble 1997 in the Alamo Dome. Over 60,000 fans on hand to see Shawn Michaels regain the championship on that night. That was almost 7 years ago, and that was the last time that Shawn Michaels has wrestled for the world championship in his hometown here on television.
Boy, and look at this huge arena, JR. Every person is on their feet. I mean, they are standing, and this place is packed to the rafters. They love Shawn Michaels here in his hometown.
It is an emotional night. And well, I'll tell you what, if Shawn Michaels can do it, if he can become the world's heavyweight champion tonight, you're going to see a celebration. You're going to see an eruption and an ovation the likes I don't think we've ever experienced before in our lives. He looks so ready, physically and mentally. And that home field advantage has got to be decisive.
No way he's going to let these fans.